This is why orcas are whale killers. Have you ever heard that a species of dolphins is the apex predator of the oceans, who breaks bones of gigantic fish like whales and sharks to tear apart their bodies to eat their livers? Well, this is something that could bring everything upside down for the fishes living in the ocean. Whenever you would have imagined diving deep into the ocean, the terrifying thoughts of the deadly sharks with saw-like teeth, like the great white shark or tiger shark, would have made you change your plan. But what if we say that they're nothing when the orca, the deadliest fish of the oceans, comes into action? Having a breathtaking length of more than 32 feet and a staggering weight of 10,000 kilograms, orcas are known to be the killer whales. But how can a species of dolphins be so lethal when they're known to be the most intelligent ones? Well, who said that intelligence cannot make you as wild as orcas go? And today we're going to let you know why orcas are called the whale's killer. But before witnessing the sheer strength, the annihilating attacks and hidden powers of these orcas, make sure to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to watch more thrilling videos from us. Let's get started. Orcas no doubt are considered to be one of the friendliest fish to humans, but their intelligence makes them one of the top-notch most lethal predators of the ocean. You might easily get confused after seeing orcas swimming and roaming around in the ocean, just like adorable dolphins, but when you would witness what devastating it has for its prey, you might want to change your decision. The great white shark, blue whales, the tiger shark, and even dolphins themselves are the most favorite menu for orcas, and after knowing this, you can watch how mischievous silent killers they can be. With teeth more than 12 centimeters long, with a hydrodynamic smooth body weighing more than thousands of kilograms, and with a brilliant ability to make plans before hunting, orcas are literally the apex predators of the ocean. If you earlier considered the blue whales or sharks the kings of the ocean, then you need to know what orcas do with these fishes in seconds. Having the edge of a smooth body and the impeccable combination of intelligence and size, they can swim with a whopping speed of 56 kilometers per hour, reaching the prey and sometimes letting it watch its death roaming around. Much like most of the apex predators of the land, like wolves and lions, the orcas also hunt in groups, making the most genius strategy to cover the prey, no matter how gigantic or deadly it is. When they see the great white shark coming, they get in an assembly and attack from all sides to first make it go breathless. Even though orcas can be bigger than the great white shark, they prefer attacking in the group as they know. More than two brains are always better than one. The flawless strategy is to first flip the great white shark as many times as possible, to collapse it in one way, and attack only the liver while leaving the body. Well, no one really knows why orcas do so, but it's said that they love to munch only on the most pretentious part of their prey, leaving the body for the smaller predators. They don't have any shortage of prey in the ocean, because every other fish or sea animal comes under the umbrella of orcas' menu. If they don't like the taste of white shark's liver, they can have a delicious meal like whales. Well, before you know how they tear whales and literally create fear in the ocean, you need to know how gigantic the whales can be. Your mind would be blown to know that blue whales can have a size as massive as 15 school buses or 300 polar bears, while they can have a whopping weight of more than 33 elephants. Attacking such heavy and breathtaking prey requires a whole new level of planning from orcas, and again, they gather the meeting of their masterminds and plan to be havoc on blue whales, like some sort of continuous guerrilla attacks. No doubt blue whales are defenseless before orcas, but when tens of orcas would decide to tear it apart, the death is certain. Numerous orcas attack blue whales, and within no seconds, they do another mysterious feat, which is just eating the tongue of a blue whale while leaving tons of meat full of proteins. We told you earlier, orcas are the kings, and there's no shortage of dishes for them, especially when they themselves have got the muscles to challenge every single lethal predator of the ocean. You would find it enormously interesting and sassy that orcas sometimes attack just for fun, or to teach their young ones the remarkable techniques to literally break both the strength and bones of the prey. Sometimes orcas go to chase a pretty minor meal just as dessert, like seals, which they enjoy while eating. We think that they decide to make the seals their dessert just to practice their deadly attacking tactics and skills. Interestingly, they often find the seal on the ice, being just in the center of the ocean, when the snow starts to melt, which creates some sort of life and death dilemma for the seals. But going out of the water and then bringing the seal back to the water would require much struggle and energy from orcas, right? Well, they have masterminds, and they can decide how they should attack to get the seal back to the ocean without doing much hard work. Instead of attacking, a group of orcas gathers and tries to create some robust waves that could slide the seal into the ocean. Well, when you have such a mind, why do hard work than smart work? And once they get the seals back to the ocean, they never gulp it straight away. Rather, they have some twists to show you off. If they would tear the seal and eat it up just after getting it, it would reflect that they were starving for even a morsel of food, which they don't want to show. It's against their grace and dignity. That's why they would start tossing it into the air, many feet high, where the seal would be spinning much like someone seeing its death playing with it. Sadly, the poor seal has to go through such bone-breaking trails to be the ultimate dessert for orcas. When you're the ruler, the king of the ocean, you have the liberty to do whatever you want to do with every sea animal present there. Whether you want to eat it up or make it do some feats for you before its death, you hold their reins. And it doesn't stop here, because orcas have a stomach that never seems to be satisfied with only one dish. Therefore, they munch on almost everything they find, from the school of fish to stingrays to tiger sharks, to toothed whales to squids to seabirds to large seals, just leaving the humans. Even though they are the apex predator of the ocean, almost no case has been ever reported where an orca would have killed and eaten up any human. Being at the top of the food chain, orcas literally have no one to fear about in the ocean, because no one dares to eat it, let alone go near it. No one really knows that these innocent-looking fish loaded with the most dangerous ever build, the brain that makes it reach all the way to the top of the list. But now you know that. Did you know that a type of dolphin could be the reason for fear for one of the deadliest predators of the oceans? Don't be shy to comment right below. Would you want to play with orcas who tore apart many fishes in seconds? Want to watch more thrilling videos from us? If yes, then make sure to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon, because there are tons of exciting videos waiting for you. Until the next amazing video, stay tuned.